As an African American woman, I was raised on the stories about what happened on the auction block when they auctioned off Africans. They took the fathers and they sent them one place. They took the mothers and they sent them another place. They took the children, the boys, to work in the farm and to work in the field, and the girls to work on domestic matters in the big house. Well, we overcame that. We won against that.
Contributions of immigrants, how bland, how flavorless LA would be, how boring. Too many people demonize immigrants like they're stealing something from the people born here. Immigrants don't come here to take from us, they add to what makes America special.
What makes California great today is that at our best we don't tolerate that diversity, at our best we celebrate that diversity. Universal state, California, a state of refuge, a state that's brought in over the last 12 years over 112,000 refugees, a state that's brought in 1,454 refugees just last year, more than any other state in America.
Years from now, our children, our grandchildren, folks are going to look at us, and they're going to ask us years from now a question. And that question is going to be, where were you at that inflection moment? And what I know, Los Angeles, what I know is our answer is not simply going to be how we felt. Our answer is going to be what we did. Will not tire, we will keep fighting.